Hello and welcome to this video on severity and priority. In this video, we will learn what is severity and what is priority. We will know severity examples, priority examples, and the key differences between severity and priority. Severity is a basic concept of manual testing, so is priority. Severity and priority are the fields in every bug report. In some systems, priority is called importance. Severity and priority are merely different ways to describe a bug. The severity scale consists of different severity levels like critical. This means showstopper or bugs that block other bugs. Examples of bugs that have critical severity are the application does not start, or the application crashes in certain situations, or the user data gets lost. Or the severity value can be high, or medium, or low, or the bug report may just be a request to enhance the system. The priority scale consists of priority levels like immediate. Examples of bug reports that have immediate priority are the login functionality does not work, a major functionality does not work, or incorrect organization logo. Or the priority value can be high, or medium, or low. Now let us do a comparison of severity and priority. What is the difference between severity and priority is a common interview question. Here is the answer. The first difference between severity and priority is the severity is based on the bug itself. It is set by the person who reports the bug. Typically, the software tester logs a bug report, but sometimes product managers and developers also report bugs. The priority is based on the expected bug impact, meaning problem to the business or clients or users. Another way to look at the difference is, since severity depends on the bug itself, it is an intrinsic quality of the bug. Priority depends on the speed with which the bug needs to be fixed. Priority is an extrinsic quality of the bug because it is based on someone's judgment. Another main difference between severity and priority is the severity is set by the person who logs the bug report. Priority is also initially set by the person who logs the bug report, but the priority can be changed by the person who is assigned the bug report. The developer who is assigned the bug can change the priority based on their discussion with project stakeholders and their other pending work. Now, the severity depends on that particular bug, but the priority depends on multiple things like priorities of other open bugs, the probability of that bug causing problem, and the bug severity. Another way to understand the difference: severity is an objective quality of the bug. It is static, meaning it does not change. Priority is a subjective quality of the bug. It is dynamic because priorities of bugs may be changed based on changing situations in the project. The project team uses a few types of severity like critical, high, medium, low, and enhancement. But there can be many types of priority as decided from time to time. For example, if there are many P1 or immediate priority open bugs, P1 priority can be broken down into P11, P12, and P13. P11 priority bugs are the highest priority bugs and they would be addressed first. Lastly, critical or high severity bugs may be fixed by developers immediately or later, depending on their priority. But immediate or high priority bugs are always fixed immediately or quickly. I hope that you now have a better grasp on priority and severity. Thank you and see you in my other videos.